likes to play mistreats. If you pardon me, I'd like to say we'll do okay. Rubber in blue jeans, yeah.
Songs yet? All right. Okay, this next one goes all the way back to 1967 when I was born. And Neil wrote this one in the back of a limo as he came into Kentucky. Help me out, Kentucky woman. Come on, you can clap with me.
She shines with her own kind of lights. She looks as she wants in the day, you know her arm looks alright. And I love her. God knows I love her. Help me out, Kentucky woman. She gets to know you. She got to hold you. Kentucky woman. She ain't the kind that makes heads turn at the job of a name. There's something inside she got, turns you on just the same. And she loves me. God knows she loves me. Help me out, Kentucky woman. She gets to know you. She's gonna own you, Kentucky woman. I don't know much. Earth beneath my feet, gentle touch. And that one girl in life, sweet and good. There ain't no doubt. I'm talking about Kentucky woman. She gets to know you. She's gonna own you. Earth beneath my feet, a gentle touch from that one girl in life, sweet and good.
See some people out there singing, clapping, that's great. Neil Diamond was obviously one of my favorite singer-songwriters of all time, and of course, when I was a young kid, my parents had 8-tracks. I don't even know if my kids know what those are. But they would play those Neil Diamond 8-tracks in the car when I was just a little bitty kid, and I just subliminally started to like Neil Diamond as I got older, so I just turned 50 years old in October. Yeah. That's why I'm out of breath. But anyway, oh man. I want to share a song with you called Thank the Lord for the Nighttime. Right along here. the chop, Terry. How about this band right here? We have one addition. I know you got to meet the band earlier, but one more addition, David Sisson. He's incredible, just like this band is. And David's a bankruptcy attorney by day and a keyboard player by night. So he likes to get out of that crazy day and play some music, don't you, David? Anyway, this next song, I want to slow it down just a little bit. This next song is the perfect love song. She was morning and I was nighttime. One day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. I softly said, tonight? Right there. Are you ready to preach, man? No, not tonight. Well, I'm going to do some preaching. Brother Love's Traveling Salvation Show. Help me out. Oh, yeah. Come on. Help me. This next song, was originally called Money Money when Neil wrote it, but he had to change it because there was another song called Money Money on the hits that same year. So he changed the name to Cherry Cherry. So we'll go to Right now.
right here. Give it a round of applause.
Tell your mama, girl, we can't stay long. We've got things we've got to catch up on.
Baby,
Thank you so much. This next song was Neil Diamond's first single. And after 4 years of Freudian analysis, he realized he wrote it about himself. It's called Solitary Man. Song was featured in a movie called Shrek. It was also released and made Neil Diamond a lot of money by a group called the Monkees. I'm a believer.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Disappointment haunting all my dreams. Here we go. And then I saw her face. I'm a believer, not a chase. Down my mind, I'm in love. I believe I could leave her if I tried. Thank you.
Cindy to come out here and sing a duet with me. If you recall, Neil Diamond had a very famous duet with a lady he went to high school with in Brooklyn. Her name was Barbara Streisand. And they came out on the Grammys and surprised everybody a long time ago. And it was like early 80s maybe. But this is You Don't Bring Me Flowers.
Ooh.
next song is kind of a religious experience between a woman and a man. Holy, holy. All right, let me hear your hands.
Tree.
so much. All right, we'll slow it down just a little bit. I need, I want, I care, I weep. I am, I said. Probably one of Neil Diamond's most popular, but I'm gonna need your voices on this one, okay? All right, you ready? Who's ready? Right here. All right, get your hands together. Let's do some Sweet Caroline.
We'll begin. I can't begin to know. Spring became the summer. Who to believe you'd all come along?
Help me out now.
Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. And when it hurts, hurt runs off my shoulders.
How can I hurt when I'm here with all of you?
Come on! Yeah!
and slow. Love, don't you know? Happy time when the poor is hitching on a twilight train. On him and there, to take along. Maybe a song. Sing what I want. So please don't bear the heavy tear. Oh, Lord, I was so shy. She got the way to make me happy. You and me are going in style. Crappy Rose, you're a store-bought woman. You make me feel like a guitar humming. Hang on to me, get a song.
Next song, if you're able, you don't have to, but this is a very patriotic song, so if you're able, please stand with me, and we'll sing this together. This is from the Jazz Singer movie. It's called America.
Light today in the eye of the storm.
Today.